I just bagged over my guitar in a gig bag with my car. You think I should take it to the gig? No.